The word also is another word that you'll be writing quite often in cursive. So let's learn how to do that one. So if you're going to do it in all lowercase, you start at the floor, curve up, follow right back around, up, then you're going to go straight into the L, which goes all the way to the ceiling, then cross towards the bottom, then straight into the S, which then connects to the O. That close the top. And there you have also. There's a few places that might cause some issues here. So we've talked about putting extra loops into the A is a really easy thing to do if you are not taking your time. And then with the L, if you end up crossing too high, it's not correct. And then the S, if you overshoot the back, an extra space, then sometimes you may not connect or close the O right there. So we've got extra loops, we crossed too high, this is not quite right, and we forgot to close this. Let's try one more time, taking our time, and see if we can do it correctly. So this one, you start at the floor, you go up to the middle, back around, up, and go straight into the L, which goes all the way up, crosses, S, go to the back, and then straight into the O. And you've got also. Now, if you need to write this word with a capital A, which you may need to do, you'll be able to do it no problem. For this, you start up at the ceiling, down to the floor, slanting up, slanting back down, going straight then into the L and the lowercase s and the lowercase o. Close it, and there you've got the word also. Have fun practicing.